What it do, YouTube? It's your boy A&N, and we're back with another reaction video. Hey, man, requested for so long now, it's finally here, man. Lil Deezy. Today is their last day. 1 month ago. Shout out my guy Jay. Jay, I see you fucking with me on the comments, bro. I appreciate it, man. Really do. Hey, Lil Deezy talk that shit. It's been getting requested for a while, bro. I'm not gonna lie, this shit's been getting requested for a while. We finally here fucking with it. So, hey, hope you don't let me down. I'm not gonna lie, I hope he talked that shit. My first time reacting to Lil Deezy. I ain't got much else to say, man. Let me know how y'all day going, how everything is with y'all. Down in the comments below, man. IG, TikTok, follow all the socials in my description. Hey, we gonna get straight into this shit, though, man. Let's get.
I was taught to pull the move, bitch, the streets raised me. Nigga, thank God saved him, cause them bullets grazed me. I'm the trifest of the trifest, how the trife guy. Been breaking bitches down, sister.
Let's get it, Lou. Shop by Diz. I seen somebody's visual.
Love. It was Saturday around 10 in the AM. I woke up to a call about my brother getting let in. That's my little homie, so I'm straight up out the bed. There's videos on IG with niggas kicking in his head. I need him dead. And yeah, I know exactly who they be. And yeah, I know it's time to place a face up on a TG23. Or I could rock out with Mac 11. How the way over Lil Mikey, someone seeing God in heaven. Blood, I'm stressing. I'm on probation, meditating murder. Let me call Lil Mikey to get the story in order. Like, hello, Lil Bro, why the fuck you didn't hit me? He like,
brother, fuck that. I need you to come and get me. Swear them niggas did me chimmy. Watch me do them niggas worse. The way I terrorize they turf, they gon' wish they blew me first. If I'm the youngest and the first to drop some, nigga, fuck it. I'ma be the pit pissing on who play me like a puppy.
I just chuckle, bro.
He said, I'ma be the pit pissing on who play me like a puppy. Well, I'm not gonna lie, bro. Bro been talking crazy on this motherfucker, but the story got me involved. I'm not gonna lie. He said, bro, hit him. And jumped him on some shit. He said, yep, we go definitely sliding about that. So, hey, we gonna set this shit in. Come on, this shit got me intrigued. I'm not gonna lie. That was a big-ass word, too. Come on.
All that hot shit gonna have to cut. I know you mad. I'm mad, too. But all them niggas know it's up. Let's play it smooth. I got a plan. I'll explain it in person. I'm still fucking with Persia. Her presence might come with purpose.
Ooh.
He like,
ooh, I think I see exactly where you going.
I'm like, yup, it's say no more. We finna get this shit in motion. First, I hang up the phone. Then I'm stalking these niggas' pages. They probably know my face, so I need some more information. Fuck it, patiently waiting. I'm gonna set this up tonight. I'm checking Persia's location to make sure she ain't outside. Wait, where the fuck she even dropped? I recognize the spot, she with her friend that fucks the odds. But this could work out, so I don't even call her phone, cause I don't know who in that house. Them bitches might not be alone. Text her.
Yeah, he talking crazy on this motherfucker. He said, feel me, I got the drop already with this bitch. I know she with her friend who fuck with the ops already. Hey, I already been over there maybe once or twice, you feel me? Hey, he said, I'm not even gonna call her though, because we don't know who this bitch got over there. Her friend fuck with the ops. We not calling this bitch. Excuse my language, we not calling this lady. We don't know who she got over there, you feel me? We don't know what's gonna happen, so you gotta hit her on the...
He gonna have chat to see if she can set the play and have her friend to get him in that house. Today is their last day.
On the, what do you say?
Today is their last day. Today gonna be their last day.
Yeah, so
it's green. Up? I'm on my way to Lil Mikey's. Two poles mixed with anger, I'm excited. Persia said her friend got them sucking niggas sliding, and they coming gang deep, so there's 30 right beside him. I'm calling Mikey.
Hello?
I hope you ready, lil bruh, it's time to go. He came out rocking Jordans and some of his best clothes. Told that nigga go and change, cause after this, that shit is sold. He changed and came out.
He said, I told him, he came out rocking some of his best clothes, bruh. That's where it be. Hey, K-Flock really started that shit. I'm not gonna lie. Trying to up that bitch in fashion. Like, come on, bro. Like, you go chains, gang. Put on all black.
My nigga moving kind of fast. He threw on all black in the blue Corona mask. I'm like, all right, this the plan. I'm gonna tell you what we doing. Play it smooth, wrong moves will leave us ruined. Persia with her partner and her partner been pursuing. And them niggas craving pussy, when they pull up, we gon' do them. This a baby Thule, I'm gon' show you how to use it. If you aim for his medulla, it won't take too many bullets. Let's get into it, we damn near at the spot. My bitch hit my phone and said they here but think we plotting. It's not a problem, cause soon as we pulled up, Lil Mikey bounced out like a kid on a school bus, nigga.
Yeah. Okay.
Shit, Lil Brad, you got that nigga, come on.
Like a little kid on a school bus. Watch that, them little kids be gone. Hey, he went crazy on that motherfucker for surely. I'm not gonna lie. You know what he should have did though, bro? What would have made it even more harder? If he would have said like, if they would have knew they was coming, feel me? He would have did like a part two or a part three. You feel me? How T Grizzly be doing that shit? That shit would have went so crazy. Not gonna lie. Hey, still went crazy though. Appreciate y'all, man. Jay, appreciate the reaction. That was a fire little story. I'm not gonna lie. That wasn't some shit that you gonna slam in a car, but that was definitely on some shit like got you thinking, got me focused on that bitch. You feel me? So appreciate it, gang. Hey, other than that, y'all already know the deal. Like button, sub button. We on the road to 2K. Follow the socials down in the description. Y'all already know who it is.
Niggas talking about who they killed in here. Where my pipe at? Ain't gon' lie, I don't need no cash. It take two perks to get your life snatched. I'm a gangster. You can't name a from the other side, ain't died yet. I ain't taking threats. The man that killed your man ain't